Welcome. You're tuning in to CFTA 107.9 Tantramar. This is another episode of the Maritime Melting Pot Radio Hour. And I'm your host, Derek Beersworth. We want to thank everyone for tuning in to this eclectic mix of East Coast artists. We're going to start you out tonight with something a little bit disco, a little bit honky-tonk. This is Deset Sank on Sank with Disco Banjo.
Thank you.
That was Disco Banjo by famous folk Acadian band De Set Sank on Sank. Dancy little number right there. This next track comes from a solo artist who is an integral part in forming a band that is dear to my heart that we spoke of last week on the episode, Eric's Trip. This is Julie DeWeron, now hails from Sackville, New Brunswick. This is No More from her album Woke Myself Up. Just tuned in, you're listening to the Maritime Melting Pot Radio Hour right here on CFTA 107.9 Tantramar. That last track was from Julie DeWeron, and that was No More. This next artist hails from Halifax, Nova Scotia, but grew up in Fredericton, New Brunswick. This is David Miles with the classified produced track, How'd I Ever Think I Loved You, off his album In the Nighttime.
Lost at first, and I can tell you without question now, you still stand out as being the worst. I've been grading your behavior from when we met to when you left. Looking back on how you acted, seems only fair you get an F. How'd I ever think I loved you? How'd I ever think that you were the one? I'm filling out the columns and I ain't dismissing that you don't like to share. You always interrupt, you never pay attention and you talk too much. How'd I ever think I loved you? How'd I ever think that you were the one? How'd I ever think I loved you? Being with you, ooh, 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 ooh.
been the worst. How'd I ever think I loved you? How'd I ever think that you were the one? How'd I ever think I loved you? How'd I ever think that you were the one? How'd I ever think I loved you? How'd I ever think that you were the one? How'd I ever think I loved you? How'd I ever think that you were the one? How'd I ever think I loved you? How'd I ever think I loved you? How'd I ever think I loved you? How'd I ever think I loved you?
That was David Miles with How'd I Ever Think I Loved You. And if you're just tuning in, you're listening to the Maritime Melting Pot Radio Hour right here on 107.9 CFTA Tantramar. This next band, Kill Chicago, hails from Fredericton, New Brunswick, and this is their track, The Gray, off their debut album with the same name.
Step back, I bet you never do anything you're not supposed to. But you love them in your sleep. Some space inside the gray where most of life takes place. We can't all afford to live free. It all seemed like a pretty good deal. No one got hurt cause the bullets weren't real and I let another pass by. Some space inside the gray where most of life takes place. We can't all afford to live free.
That was Kill Chicago with their song, The Gray. The next two songs are going to play back-to-back, and we're going to hear another Fredericton-based band who just released an album, Motherhood, and we're going to go right into Matthew Hornell and the Diamond Mines with She Only Loves Me, right here on CFTA 107.9.
Darkness, every word you bark on. Come here laced with demons. never seen you look so bad.
Hugh Hornell and the Diamond Mines with She Only Loves Me. And before that, we heard Motherhood from Fredericton, New Brunswick, off their debut album, Dear Bongo, with the track Hallway. This next Moncton-based band has been gaining popularity over the past couple years. This is FM Berlin with their song Haligonia off their debut album, At Least You're Having Fun.
Woke up today but my eyes were closed. A broken heart and a bloody nose. Can't seem to care. Change my address, change the scenery. Why don't we go to Haligonia? There's people there, man, they say they know ya. They're making pipes out of cans of cola. Why don't we go to Haligonia? Move to the city, move to the city, move to the city.
was FM Berlin with Haligonia off their album At Least You're Having Fun. Now they were the 2018 Music New Brunswick Rock Artist of the Year and described their sound as The Police and The Strokes made a baby in space. This next heavy-hitting blues rock duo is originally from St. Andrews, New Brunswick, but now calls Moncton, New Brunswick home. This is the Kendra Gale Band with Who Says? Reminiscent of an early day punk tune, fast and to the point, coming in at a whopping minute and 24 seconds long, that was the Kendra Gale Band with Who Says? This next band from Halifax, Nova Scotia has been influential in mixing electronic music with rock music. This is the Jimmy Swift Band with Two Hands on the Wheel. That was a Jimmy Swift band from their album Onward Through the Fog with Two Hands on the Wheel. This next track was recorded in Dorchester, New Brunswick at Shepody House Music Venue by Marshall Studios based out of Fredericton. This is 345 by Jamie Como and the Crooked Teeth. Jamie Como and the Crooked Teeth with 345, a young group based out of St. John, New Brunswick, set to launch their debut album in June. If you're just tuning in, you're listening to the Maritime Melting Pot Radio Hour on CFTA 107.9 Tantramar. This next artist was discovered by Joel Plaskett, and she's based out of Halifax, Nova Scotia. This is Mo Kenny with The Great Escape.
I have changed my mind, I think that life is boring and I don't suppose you'd want to take me away. Close your eyes until the early morning and then when we wake we'll make our great escape. La-da-da-da-da-da, la-da-da-da-da-da. I I see rings of light, I think the sky is falling. It's a beautiful day to be so far away. In the night we'll set the world on fire. You're afraid of the dark and I am just afraid.
That was Mo Kenny with The Great Escape. You can catch his next artist at the Living Roots Music Festival. This is Del Barber with Living With a Long Way to Go. This is Alicia Toner with a John Prine cover, Angels from Montgomery.
I am a
That was Del Barber and Alicia Toner. And you can catch Josh Bravner, this next artist, playing with the Hypochondriacs, opening for those two, June 2nd at Shepody House Music Venue in Dorchester, New Brunswick. This is the Hypochondriacs with In the Mountains.
Where's tomorrow from my chest? It's true, I'm playing here to west. Oh. Can't be found. Yeah.
That was Fredericton's alt country band, the Hypochondriacs, with In the Mountains. Next, we have one of the best beards in the business. This is Ben Kaplan with Birds with Broken Wings.
Bring me birds with broken wings, men with all the answers, people who have killed. Give me incurable cancers, bring me peaches slicked in oil. Give me disregard for doubt, streetlights shine on broken roads where no one is about. I want that hopeless green depression, punishments without a cause. Give me impotent obsession, disregard for laws. I want the trees in single file, bring the corpse of something rare. Show me children who are sinners, show me mounds of human hair. I climbed up the mountain just to kill my son. An angel tried to stop me with a rap. Well, you said your mind's infected, but I said you lack perspective. You gotta walk the bottom if you wanna see the top. La da da da, la da da da. Stop spinning, teach my children not to think. I want the fruit that tastes like nothing, extra thumbs for every fruit. But give me lessons without questions, mild disdain for books. Give me metaphors unraveled, poetry defined. Bring me the head of Dionysus, but please don't spill out the wine. Trade the future for the present, trade me ashes for my history. I don't need no against sign, I know the answer to the mystery. I climbed up the mountain just to kill my son. An angel tried to stop me with a ram. Well, you said your mind's infected, but I said you lack perspective. You gotta walk the bottom and you wanna see the top. La da da da, la da da da. Turning back, I don't care if things get ugly. Once the word of God is spoken, there's a way to take it back.
Just tuning in, you're listening to the Maritime Melting Pot Radio Hour, and that was Ben Kaplan with Birds with Broken Wings. We want to take a second to congratulate CFTA 107.9 Tantramar for being nominated for Media Outlet of the Year at the ECMA Music Awards, which actually take place this week. So congratulations to the station here, and we're excited to be part of that team. This next group has also been nominated for 2019 ECMA Award for Blues Recording of the Year. This is Earl and Coffin, based out of St. John's, Newfoundland, with Who Were You With Last Night?
One, two, three, go! Hey, baby, who were you with last night? Hey, babe, who were you with last night? Your breath reeks of my liquor, and you're squinting at the light. What took you so long to get yourself back home? What so vocal to get yourself back home. You still got both of your hair, so you could have dialed my telephone. Hey, baby, who were you with last night? Hey, baby, who were you with last night? Your breath reeks of malt liquor, and you're squinting at the lights.
Thank you for tuning in to another edition of the Maritime Melting Pot Radio Hour right here on CFTA 107.9 Tantramar. Last song of the evening is going to be by a Moncton-based band, Les Païens, with their track, Le Coeur qui Bat.
Le Coeur n'est pas fini.
Prêt.